Hello, my name is Irini Edward Potros, and now I'm working in Hitachi Medical Systems Middle East. While still developing new products, Hitachi uses extensive research information to predict new market trends and to provide the blueprint for our product development. Our company motto is simple, but proven time and time again. It's the best for your patients and is closely linked to economic performance for healthcare.
Hitachi Medical Corporation has a superb range of MRI scanners and is a world leader in the market with over 6,000 MRI scanners installed worldwide. So Hitachi knew they would have a solution which would answer all the criteria of the challenge. The solution was the Hitachi Aperto Lucent Open MRI Scanner. This is a new and elegant open-sided midfield MRI scanner which gives high field application clarity. By applying advanced Hitachi technologies, Aperto Lucent enables accurate diagnosis using the highest image quality. The images produced by an MRI scan, when compared to other imaging techniques, are much more detailed and therefore are of higher diagnostic quality. Hitachi Medical Corporation are continually evolving MRI scanner technology, and the development of the Aperto Lucent MRI scanner is an important step forward. It has a single offset pillar design, which is open on one side, unlike conventional tube scanners. Because of this, patients feel less anxiety, and it relieves the stress from those who suffer from claustrophobia. This means patients are more comfortable and less likely to move during the scanning procedure, which is important as it ensures better image quality. The Aperto Lucent is also very compact, which means it can be housed in a smaller room. This is a benefit for users who have restrictions on space. Hitachi applies the latest technologies to the structure and material of the magnetic circuit to give high efficiency and obtain excellent image quality. The magnet is permanent, which helps power saving and reduces running costs. Importantly, scanning time has also been reduced, which is good news for both patient and doctor. The new graphic user interface provides simplified data entry, and the wide LCD monitor allows the operator to display information in an easy-to-understand way. The scanning procedure is also made easy for the patient. The table can be lowered for easy access and then raised using a simple foot switch. This is particularly useful for children or older patients. The horizontal movement of the table is operated by simple controls so that the procedure is smooth and calming for the patient, making it a less stressful procedure.
As you can see, the Aperto Lucent is a very impressive piece of equipment and answers all the technical criteria that we were given in the brief. We then had to ensure that PM Egypt could provide a team of highly skilled technicians based in Alexandria. They did this, and we arranged to train the team on all aspects of the Aperto Lucent Open MRI scanner, so that the future performance of the scanner can be maintained. The final step was to agree the financial package, which was eventually agreed, and 3 weeks after the trial, the contract was signed and we set about delivering the equipment.
After looking at the option available, it was clear that the new Aperto Lucent Open MRI scanner from Hitachi would be the best option for us to recommend to the Dar al-Ashaa Imaging and Radiology Center. It answered all the challenges in the brief. And we knew from our previous dealing with Hitachi Medical Systems that they would work in close partnership with us to bring the successful completion to the project and to ensure that our client was more than satisfied with the result. Once Professor Reda had agreed that the Aperto Lucent would be the best solution, we then had to work closely with him to ensure a satisfactory installation at the center.
The BM Egypt technicians have been very pleased with the scanner because, unlike most other scanners, there has been very little veering, which would require recalibration. The routine preventative maintenance, which they carry out each month, consists mainly of checking the outputs, connectors and cables to ensure that there is no signal drop-off. It is quick and simple to carry out and reflects the build quality of the Hitachi Aperto Lucent Open MRI scanner.
The solution which BM Egypt recommended was a highly sophisticated open MRI scanner from Hitachi Medical Systems Middle East. I already knew engineer Mahmoud Sadek from BM Egypt for 10 years and I trusted in his judgment. He was very persuasive and assured me that I would be impressed with the scanner once I tested it. Therefore, he arranged with Hitachi Medical Systems for a demonstration of the new Aperto Lucent open MRI scanner at their offices in Dusseldorf in Germany. I visited the place for 2 days in April 2011 because I wanted to carry out trials on the scanner by myself, so if it would reach the very high standard that I required of it. After the trials, I was convinced that the scanner was exactly what we wanted, but the financials needed to be right for us. With this in mind, Hitachi worked hard to arrange a very good finance package for us. Once the scanner was installed and the engineer was satisfied that it was calibrated correctly, I started my testing. I spent about 3 weeks carrying out a series of control tests using known values to evaluate the scanner. However, my years of experience were the best test of all because I knew exactly what I was looking for and the scanner lived up to my high expectations and passed all my tests.